is democracy?
Got something to do with young men killing each other, I believe.
When it comes my turn, will you want me to go?
For democracy, any man would give his only begotten son.
This young man will be as unfeeling, as unthinking as the dead until the day he joins them.
I don't know whether I'm alive and dreaming or dead and remembering.
How can you tell what's a dream and what's real when you can't even tell when you're awake and when you're asleep?
Where am I?
I can't remember anything except the feeling. Can't tell if this is true or dream. Deep down inside, I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops in there. Now that the war is through with me, I'm waking up, I cannot see that there's not much left of me. Nothing is real but pain now. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, please, God, wake me.
I just went ahead and chopped off every...
Oh, God.
They won't listen. They won't hear me.
If you don't wake me up, I'll be like this for years.
Hear me.
Back in the womb, it's much too real. In pumps life that I must feel. But can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I live. Head to the doom that sticks in me. Just like a wartime novelty. Tied to machines and cut this life off from me. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, please, God, wake me.
I'm just like a piece of meat that keeps on living. But it won't always be like this, will it?
I can't live like this.
Death has a dignity all its own.
Father, I need help. I'm in terrible trouble and I need help.
Can you string a wire between the two houses so you could telegraph to each other? You'll remember the Morse code.
SOS. Help.
Landmine has taken my sight, taken my speech, taken my hearing, taken my arms, taken my legs, taken my soul, heavy with life and hell.
What's he saying? He says, kill me. Over and over again. Kill me.
Oh, God. Voice. I could talk and be some kind of company for myself. I had legs. I could...